Well, this is mysterious. I don't know what this is. I don't know. It's part of the cemetery here and on somebody's plot or family's plot. I have no idea. Could be have urns or something in it. There's a little screen there, so almost like to let air in, but I don't know. I really can't figure what this is. Well, there you go. Anybody out there who knows Mount Auburn Cemetery history or things, or maybe I'll post it on their site and Facebook and see if I get an answer. Okay.